Okay. There we go. Welcome back, everybody. To the Divine Summoners. We're going to climb Mount Typhoon. Tower. Typhoon Tower. I probably could.
Oh, flame burn him. Here we go.
Actually, I might be able to get a howl on.
A wind, blow him away!
Hooray! Bum bum. 32 to hit, what, 4? Yeah, not bad. Wolf boots, okay. Let's do...
You can't get away with that! Burnout!
All right, birdies.
Come, try again.
Bum, ba-dum. I love the music in this game. All right, one more. Hit a 4 and his fire will go up. Let's do digging.
Yeah!
beep beep. Ugh, oh, poor Justin. All the way in the back. I guess I could do burn.
Burn out.
Okay, his earth is about to go up. Oh great, they're not even like close. Like, not even. There we go.
Hip hip hooray!
Okay, that puts this bar at 11. Definitely have got to get Earth up. He needs 2 for wind.
And flame.
Zap ball.
It's a tornado! Pretty easy, right, Puppy?
Wow. Sportswear. Unfortunately, it is such terrible defense, especially compared to what I already got. I love Feena.
Rage and flame.
I think I'd probably get hit them with Earth.
Feel the Earth's fury!
I mean, I knew it's not gonna, like, deal major damage. Yeah, there we go. 24 points. Yes. Well, both his and her and Sue. Like, if they just do digging, all three of them are gonna get Earth level. Refresh.
Feel the Earth's fury.
Thank you. Yeah.
Earthquakes are scary!
Heaven and Earth!
All right, 9. Both are at 9. I just need a C. So, crackling. 10 and 8. He's got something that she doesn't have. I think that's Kaboom. I just need one more level on her bow. I really need to work on her fire. Really? There's nobody in this one? Okay. Just double checking. Actually, I think I need it on that side. Oh no, I was right. Thank you. I'm not really, like, that close. I don't want to do burn climb. Wow, 32. Okay, that's definitely gonna help her get the points she needs on fire. Trying to think, I'm gonna go with Tremor.
You can't get away with that.
Feel the Earth's fury.
Okay, her bow is about to level up. Puffy fire. I guess I could do boom. Ooh, we got some boots. Beach sandals. Oh, they came running down. But they didn't run all the way down. I guess I'll do Shockwave.
A wind, blow him away! Here goes!
What a cinch!
Because I am trying to get points on her wind as well. Yeah, her wind is right about to get level up. It's 4 apiece.
You're no match for me.
Us. No match for us. Ooh, 40. It's 10 points apiece. Not too bad. Beep beep. We've got intruders. You not want to come and greet us? Rude. Let's do... Yeah, we'll do burn flying. Bum. Blow him away! Okay, his fire is getting close. Justin's... Okay, so I can swap out of the axe. I think I'll go into sword. Yeah, I'll go to sword for a little bit. We got him, Puffy. Okay. The lightning sword is gonna be a while. Because I don't really get it until, like, I get to, quote-unquote, end of disc 1, get into disc 2. But I think I might be sword for a little, for quite a while. I want to do zap though. Yeah. It'll give me both wind and fire.
What a cinch!
I got some shit to sell. Okay. Where does this take me? Oh, up here. There we go. Give us back all our points, because Justin was running out of everything. MP. I love how... I'm trying to remember. Yeah, but how itself it's not gonna reach. I'll do dig.
Please protect us.
When we get to the boss, that's where we're gonna get a lot of points.
For me.
Could have sworn there's like... Oh, great. Go digging. Because he'll be able to get it before she gets hers off.
Oh, flame burn him! Not bad, eh?
Nope, not bad, girl. Eat teeth some chickens. Finger too. 30 points, not bad. Right. Oh. Yeah, but... Okay... How did I miss that helmet, though? Thank you. Mana pretty much. Oh, no. Okay, here we go. We're on the right path. What do I need to build up his earth some more, but I do need to also build up his wind. I'm gonna do howl. Oh wow.
Pretty easy, right, Coffee?
We got some cookies. Whoa, 48 on each? Damn, girl. Alright, now we are coming to the boss. That's the Clip King. Leave it to me. But it looks so weak. Not anymore. Take that back. All right, let's go with Fight. And I'll have her do Howl. Let's do defense loss.
Heaven and earth.
Now we're actually taking some damage. That's fine, you can recover. I'm gonna do... I'll heal.
Here goes! Strike true! Come on, get up!
Right, that only cures poison.
Come, power of the universe! Ha! Dragon King Slice!
Feel the Earth's fury!
Like, he might have hit us, but she had already shot her arrow at the last hit. Oof, that is some points. We did it, Justin. Next, let's brought the Spear Heroes. So let's see, what do I need? You're 13. I might go to 14 or 15 and then switch to the maze. I do need to get his wind up. One more level and he'll get crackling. Actually, he's gonna get two. What's this? Everything ends here in the room of Mirrors of Destiny. Something, but I don't know what it means. Reads, he who wishes to change destiny, choose either the Mirror of the Moon or the Mirror of the Stars. One leads his future, the other the land of death. I won't let you die. What happened, Gata? This won't work. The mirror's too soft for me. Stop. It's foolish. That's so. Choose for me. I believe in you. The mirror of the stars. Thank you, Feena. What happened? Oh, the place is collapsing. What's this like? Now, supposing that this enchanted tower is collapsed, please pull out the hearers. What happened to Justin? Eek. It's inevitable. What are you doing, Gadwin? Okay, Justin! Tower's collapsing, Justin! Just Justin's not dead, you silly Gadwin. Hey, Justin. What's happening? What's that like?
Justin?
What?
Ow!
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
Are you kidding? I'm just fine.
Wow! Justin, you're like a real hero!
That's right. You're just the man I knew you to be.
Really? Come on, Gadwin. You're gonna make me get embarrassed.
Justin.
Feena! How about that? I did it! Aren't you impressed? What? What the heck was that for? Uh-oh.
Justin! You fool! I... Look at me! I'm crying! You have no idea how worried I was.
Feena!
Promise me, Justin. Promise that you'll never, ever worry me like that again.
I'm sorry. I promise. I'll never make you cry again. I swear.
Justin, you had me really, really worried.
Hey! It stopped raining! Look! Look, everyone! Over there! It's a rainbow!
Really, more of the fucking stasis gems? Really? It's like I'm trying to get out of here.
Match for me.
I'll go ahead and raid, and then that way I can get their do a little bit of water magic grinding for Justin and Feena. Maybe a little bit for Sue, but not too much, because Sue will probably end up putting on wrap anyway. Like, all her magic is gonna go into wrap.
You're no match for me.
But Gadwin's fire and earth are gonna go into Justin. Help him get to his... So let's see, I need to sell stuff. But I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna find out who to raid. Semi-short episode, but it's fine.
Passing all that up, you know? But you could be onto some.
People think unusual circumstances means complicated taxes. But for a TurboTax Live expert like me, it just makes things interesting.
So damn commercials.
Give us the ambitious new startup, the failed small business.
All of your dependents and dependents. Dependents.
Yes, give us your surprising inheritance. Your odd injuries too. Even your semi-nomadic life in a van. An interesting life can mean an even greater refund. You do your thing. We've got your taxes.
Get wings. Be nice to get some before the end, but at least like with.
Yeah, I guess I can rage retro. Raid. Boom, alter code F. Start. Alright, thank you all so much for joining me. Have a great one. And may Leviathan and Asura guide you all. Bye for now.